Hey, I'm Jody Maurer. Welcome back to Maurer Fine Art. Today in this painting video, I'll be painting plein air, a tulip tree at Queenie Park in St. Louis, Missouri. If you haven't been there, I highly recommend it. Don't forget to go to my website, jodymaurer.com, and subscribe to my blog. This painting video is actually available as a time lapse and or real lifetime, so you can choose how you want to watch it, fast or like you're just standing there with me painting it. I am so glad you're joining me on my painting video today, and I can't wait to see you next time. Thank you. We're at Queenie Park today, painting the tulip trees. I think they're called magnolia trees. It's raining a little bit, and there was an Easter egg hunt down the hill. So, lots of activity going on here in the rain. You can see the blossom tree behind me here, behind the canvas. We're going to focus up on a branch of flowers sweeping through here, and then the trunk in the background going this way. I'm attracted to those flowers. I think they're beautiful. I like the colors of the bark in there. The movement. I'm going to lay out these branches first. So it gives us some form to the painting. I did some mixing of colors before we got the video going here, so I'd be ready. Interesting patterns in the bark. Very subtle, but just gradients of gray and brown. And I like the rose in there too. There's some rose color. Yeah, let's get some flowers in there. Some gorgeous off-white. Some of them have hints of rose in them. sky is pretty gray today, so I'm mixing ultramarine blue with some burnt umber. Which is a dark brown. And white. Lots of white. I like the idea of direct painting where you try to get the color and the movement of the stroke on the first try, so you don't have to retouch it all the time. You can just leave it and paint. Continue painting with it. Add to it. Let's add some of the twigs and branches in here.
Rise, come out from my door.
Holding the flowers. Presenting the flowers to us.
Push it, Rise. Now pull the strap, Rise.
It's pretty how it's in the foreground like that, like that. That'll be part of the process of this painting, is building it up. I was here yesterday painting the daffodils at the park here. Looking forward to finding something today, and I drove by these flowers, these trees in bloom, and I thought, I have to paint those. They're just so gorgeous. So here we are.
actually looks pretty vibrant today with the water on it. I have to decide if I want that to be as bright in my painting as it is in real life. I might add more color to it and make it less dull, but so I'm using Viridian Green and the Grass Sienna mixed together. That's just the grass coming through in the background. There's water in my palette that doesn't matter too much because of the oil paint. It just sort of drips away, doesn't mix with it. Capturing the feeling or the spirit of the landscape to me. It's not just about a realistic rendering. Bringing out the quality of the landscape or how it makes me feel in the painting. Sharing that. Thank you. Like, Grace, where are people in downtown?
Thank you.
I'm realizing the the grass in the trunk when I squint have a similar value, but the grass is more intense. So that helps me figure out what how to paint it. It's very beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Are you from Jersey?
No, I was painting there at one point. I live in Baldwin.
Okay, where in Jersey were you painting?
Stone Harbor.
Okay, my parents live like by Atlantic City in Beach Island. Okay.
Yeah, that's right by there.
Yeah. Definitely. Yeah, oh, that's cool. Yeah, that must have been pretty.
Oh, I love it out there.
Yeah. This is beautiful. It's a perfect day.
I know.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah, well, have a good day. Do you need a water?
That's so kind. I love one. Thank you.
Sure, we had an event, so.
Oh, neat. Have fun. Thank you.
I'm sorry, I should have put it on the wall.
No, that's, thank you. blue is helping a lot. This is going to change the painting a lot. It's interesting. But I did stick with one color scheme the whole time. I like not having bright yellow in this painting. I think it has a calm feel to it. But you don't see much bright yellow in rainy days, except for those daffodils over there. Those are bright. Enjoying these darker colors in here, sort of emphasizing the shapes of the flowers, the movement of the paint around the tree. I think it's becoming a very interesting painting to look at. Thank you.